know someone's out there. I heard you down in the cellar.
Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I found my own boomstick. Always safer to keep some distance.
Team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Hippie likes these. Has a kick to it.
serving up the pain. Our old men from the future loudmouth braggart.
Ooh, how I've missed these. I call this one the Ash Gash.
Thou shalt be crushed under my boot.
There's some serious evil over there.
Collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
That's a whole lot of evil all in one place.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Ah!
underworld.
Survivors have triggered collection of the Kandarian dagger. Congregate inside its aura to speed the process. Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Why are you doing this to me?
Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Thou shalt be cut from I am in shock.
I'm gonna put you down!
awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of evil. Expect resistance. The lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
I am.
risk closing the breach unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Recording, hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
PlayStation.